player. It's the equivalent of an MVP award, but stretches beyond just mere statistics. The JAG Award is given to a player or players that embody in one way or another the overall mission of not just NOAA football, but the whole of our NOAA organization, which I can easily sum it up by just stating that these players strive to bring glory to God through the gift of sports, and through the gift specifically, in this case, of football. They are players that all set the example for the rest of the team in areas such as selflessness, hard work, commitment, mental toughness, grit, love for their teammates, uplifting and encouraging of their teammates, praying for the needs of their teammates and of others, expecting excellence out of their team, overcoming pain and overcoming adversity in the heat of battle. Leave it all on the field, and in this case, literally. I remember looking out on the field down in Florida a week and a half ago, and seeing this young man on all fours, heaving everything that he had out of him on the field in the middle of the game. And he was leaving it all on the field. And it's just the way that he plays. You get 110% effort out of him in everything that you ask of him to do. His work ethic and his passion for his team and his coaches stand before each of you underclassmen as an example to follow. I want to challenge this young man to carry the same passion on into the next chapter of his life, and especially as he goes hard after the things of God. The second NOAA JAG Award recipient goes to James Ballinger, Jr.